Welcome to Highfield Think Tank TV. I'm Kasoma Farouk of Uganda. We are in our program, Deep Mind, where we go deep and discuss ideas concerning about the world. We are realizing that philosophers were very crucial in engineering revolutions in their countries. Among those countries, we have a country called France. So there was the French Revolution of 1789. Among the 100 philosophers, we had Voltaire, Jean-Jacques Rousseau, and we had other philosophers like John Locke from Britain. Their writings influenced the French Revolution. So today, I'm here with the great intellectuals. I'm asking them the role played by John Locke in leading to the